Educational Research and Training Institute and State Board of Maharashtra has omitted 25% of syllabus this year. We received Marathi copy of 10th standard syllabus. In this video, we will see which part from English medium textbook is omitted. So, let us begin with Maths-1. Be ready with your Maths textbook. Now, in the beginning, we will see what is omitted from chapter number 1 of Maths-1, linear equation in two variables. In this chapter, the equations already we have studied, simultaneous equations we have studied, they are omitted. Page number 2, solved examples, page number 3, and third question is kept as it is. This is the special type of example, add subtract type. So it is kept, other part is omitted. Now in this video, I will tell you which part is omitted. Practice set 1.1, first example from page number 4. It is omitted. Activity type of examples are omitted. Question number 2, 1 to 6 examples are omitted. 7th and 8th add subtract type of examples are kept. So, the part which we have studied previously, it is omitted. Now, next part, next page we will see. So, activity part is omitted, graph kept as it is. Then, examples by using Cramer's rule, by using determinants, kept as it is. Then, next one, this table on page number 16, omitted. The examples by substitution, it is omitted, page number 17. Then page number 18 means solved example. These are the solved examples. And practice set 1.4, all examples based on substitution, they are omitted. Next, we'll see some examples from problem set also omitted. So these are the examples. Question number 6 from problem set, page number 28, omitted. These are the substitution type of examples. Then quadratic equation. In quadratic equation, completing square method is omitted. So other methods are kept as it is. Means all these examples from practice set 2.1, 2.2, factorization kept, but page number 37, completing the square, it is omitted. So these are the solved example with the practice set 2.3, omitted, page number 39. Then we'll go to next pages. Here, this is a special type of graph. Page number 42, it is omitted, means it is the graph of quadratic equation, it is omitted. And from this activity only, completing square method is omitted, means you can solve by formula. Then 2.4 as it is. And in from this chapter, sum and difference type of examples. So here sum means alpha plus beta minus b upon e, alpha into beta c upon e type of examples are omitted, page number 46. Sum and product, alpha plus beta, alpha into beta, this type of examples are omitted. Here page number 49, it's the formula alpha plus beta minus b upon e, alpha into beta c upon e. The practice set 2.5, question number 3, it is based on alpha plus beta, alpha into beta, it is omitted. So page number, next page 50, question number 5 and 6 is omitted, it is based on sum of root, sum and product of the root. Other part is kept as it is. Problem set 2, question number 6. It is based on sum of root. It is omitted. Question number 10 is omitted. It is based on sum of the root alpha plus beta. Then arithmetic progression, there is no change in this chapter. It is kept as it is. So we will go to next chapter. Fourth chapter, financial planning. 50% syllabus is omitted. GST is kept as it is, but additional information is cancelled. Then page number 96, this is page number 97. So all this part is omitted. Shares, mutual fund, all this part is omitted. Page number 98 99 100 101 102. So all this part which is related with shares, brokerage, 106 mutual fund, it is omitted. So exercise based on shares and mutual fund is omitted. Practice set 4.4 omitted. Problem set is 4.4a is there because it is based on GST, but problem set 4b, page number 111, it is omitted. Now fifth chapter, probability. So there is no change in this chapter. Nothing is omitted from this chapter, probability. So if we next chapter, statistics, from this chapter, direct mean method is kept, but assumed mean method, page number 132, is cancelled. Then step deviation method, this part also omitted. Only direct method, mean by direct method, is kept. So therefore from practice set 6.1, second, fourth, fifth and sixth example based on assumed mean method and step deviation method is cancelled or omitted. Then median, mode, this part is kept as it is. And last part, that is the pie diagram. So here pie diagram, reading of pie diagram is cancelled. So reading of pie diagram is cancelled. Other things are kept as it is. So here if we'll see page number 159 60, so it is cancelled, omitted. This example from page number 164, fifth and sixth, which is based on reading of pie diagram. To draw pie diagram, this part is there. Second example, fourth, it is based on step deviation and assumed mean method, cancelled. This is the reading, page number 167, 14th example is cancelled. 16th also, reading pie diagram, cancelled. So in this way, 25% syllabus is omitted from the textbook. That's all. We'll see next part, Maths 2, in next video. That's all.